Welcome to this tutorial going over how to install, activate a trial license, and set up your speech engines for Transcriptive for Adobe Premiere. This version of Transcriptive does require Adobe Premiere. If you want to use Transcriptive outside of Premiere, we have a web version that you can try at app.transcriptive.com, and we'll cover how to use that in a separate tutorial that you can find on our YouTube page. To get a trial of Transcriptive, go to our website, digitalanarchy.com, click plugins, click Transcriptive, and go to try. Here you can either fill out a form that will send you a trial license and download link for Transcriptive to your email, or you can scroll down and just go ahead and download Transcriptive. You can download it for Windows or for Mac. Select the version you need and Transcriptive will download. After the download is finished, run the installer that you just downloaded. Make sure Adobe Premiere and Adobe Media Encoder are both closed during the install. And once that's done, open Adobe Premiere again, and you can open Transcriptive by going to Window up at the top, Extensions, and then selecting Transcriptive from the menu. When you first open Transcriptive, you'll see this serial number setup dialog. This is where you either activate Transcriptive or set up your trial license. If you got a trial license through our email form, you can enter it here. If you purchased a full license for Transcriptive from our store, then you can go ahead and enter that and then skip ahead to the speech engine setup step at the end of this video. Or if you just downloaded Transcriptive and installed it, you can request a trial license through this menu. To do that, click Sign Up, and a web browser will open that takes you to our Transcriptive website. And once you're there, just click Login or Sign Up, and that will take you to our Transcriptive web app page. Here you just want to click New Transcriptive Account and fill out this sign up form where you're going to choose a username, enter the email, password, your name, and a credit card number. Now, this dialogue at the bottom explains what the credit card number is used for. It is used to pay for the per minute cost for transcribing using AI speech engines. And you won't be charged for anything until you actually submit transcription jobs, and you'll see what those charges are going to be before you submit them. At this point, you're just entering your credit card to create the account. You're not going to be charged. So once you've created the account there, enter the email address that you used to sign up for it and enter your password and click sign in. You can see that since this is a new account, you have the option to start a 7-day trial with this account. So just click that button and you'll see that you now have a 7-day trial active. And this trial is going to be limited to 2-minute transcripts. The full version of Transcriptive allows you to submit transcripts of any length, but for the trial, it's just 2 minutes, so you can see how it works before buying. And now you're set up with your trial. After that, the only thing left to do before you can start transcribing is to set up your speech engine. So open this menu called Speech Engine Setup from the top left in Transcriptive. Of the speech engines we currently have available, Transcriptive AI is a little more accurate for English and is a pay-as-you-go system, while Speechmatics is a little bit cheaper and allows you to purchase, and you purchase the credits that you use ahead of time. If you created your trial license by creating a Transcriptive account, then the Transcriptive AI speech engine will already be active, so you can see that you are logged in already on this screen. If you didn't do that and you got the trial license through your email, then follow the steps to create a Transcriptive account from earlier in this video, and then on this screen, log into your Transcriptive account. If you want to use Speechmatics, click to the Speechmatics tab, and then you're going to want to go to the Speechmatics website at speechmatics.com. You can sign up for an account there with an email and a password, and then on your Speechmatics account page, you'll find the info that's shown here, which is a user ID and an API auth token. Just copy and paste those into this credentials page in the speech engine setup, and then click save, and Speechmatix will be activated and ready to go. When you first sign up for your Speechmatix account, you'll get 60 transcription minutes for free, so that's a way that you can try out the actual transcribing for free as well. And now that you have one or both speech engines set up, you're ready to start transcribing. To learn more about that, check out our video on requesting new transcripts. Check out our YouTube page for tutorials on all of the features of Transcriptive. And to get free trials of Transcriptive or any of our plugins, go to digitalanarchy.com.